Hey, what's up? There was a statement made by Lexton Baxter or something. Let me take a check what that was again. What was that? What was that? Hold on a second. It's not fair. It's not fair. I can't get there. Is it this one? Anyways, whatever it was. Yeah, this guy Baxter, he told me I'm a lonely man. Well, thank you there. What was that? What was that name? Well, anyways, whatever it was. You know what? I may as well. But you are right. I am quite a little bit lonely today. And you know, when you get news, I just got some bad news. But I knew the news was out there anyways. That my grandmother, who's lying in her last bed of her life, and which is what's so funny, is on the bed it says October 13th, and that's when my grandfather was born. But he's passed on 24 years ago, so I'd have to look back and what presidents had to disappear from this enchanting forest about 24 years ago in 1988. So I'm gonna turn back the pages of time on the internet of Google and see which maybe a president it might have been by the way. So we went into a category that was not inapt to give me the scheduling of the past performance of these presidents. So I'll be showing up right now. And the last president that I can see, Harry Truman died in 72. Dwight Eisenhower died in 69. John F. Kennedy mysteriously died in 63. And it's so funny because 49 days later, after John F. Kennedy died, I was born. That's right. I'm part of the John F. Kennedy plan of 70 to 86. And there were no presidents. The only one that died in 1988 was my grandfather. And now, on her last bed, is my grandmother. That's right. Things will change. Oasis juice has gone on special, but they raised the price to $1.37, one spirit of 11. My grandmother is 98, born August 4th of 1914. 47 years later, the number of times you mentria, Barack Obama is born. 2 years later, I am born. How will it come down? It'll come down to who's got the best pen. The way I'm going to win this fight is it's going to be with a pen and a pencil. That's it. You see, when the good want to save the world, all they do is press like. Do you understand what I'm saying? We don't have to go any further than that. So I get the notice from my aunt that my grandmother has plenty of complications. And one of the complications, for some reason, my aunt was like, when she wrote me this letter, in general, of course, it was like, how in the world does my grandmother have liver cancer? Like, from all of a sudden, no liver cancer to liver cancer? When my aunt makes a statement like that, you know what it means to me, the way it feels? It means like this. They've been putting something inside our food and our drugs. And by somehow, my grandmother, who has diabetes, has ended up with cancer or something in the liver now. Lo and behold, the secret comes out. She's born on Barack Obama. When my grandmother gets into the sky, and I really don't want her to go at least for another 6 months, not for personal reasons. It's a little cold outside. And, you know, I just don't want her to bite the dust right now. It's I know she's suffering a little bit, but thank God she doesn't have 100% of her mind. She's very weak and very tired, and it's not her fault. Do you want me to tell you whose fault it is? Pharmaceuticals of the world. The same way they try to take my life. That's right. They try to take my life. No one was trying to take my side when they gave me 1,600 milligrams of Seroquel. No one tried to take my side. In fact, the only thing that happened with me is I got threatened by everybody, and I'm still on the threat sheet. They're all threatening me. You're taking your pills? Are you taking enough? How do you feel? You're not feeling good. I can see your mustache is too long. Yeah, they base this on how long my mustache is. We don't think you're doing good because you're happy. We don't think you're doing good because you're growing the mustache. We don't think you're doing good because you're putting art all over your apartment. And then Lex Luthor Baxter just sends me a note. You must be a, you know, I must be one of those guys, you know what I'm saying? Bored guys. I got a pen. I got paper. The only way to release the mind is with the pen and the paper. Am I lonely? Is that a question? Of course I'm lonely. People with bipolar need to occupy a certain part of their time. Not all of their time. Parts of the time. Anyways, I came on here to show you this. This is this is Gematria from 1 to 36. This is how it works out. In box number 1 is 58. In box number 2 is 62. In box number 3 is 66, the creative world. In box number 4 is 70, which is Raish. D Raish or Raish D. I'm going to get into the short count right now, okay? After that is 74. That goes in the center. After that it's 78, the G and H era. Of 82, time heaven. Of 86, of man in this world and the birth of man. 3 by 74 is 222. 222 this way, 222 this way, 444. 222 this way, 222 this way is 888 times 2, 1776. Now we're going to do it another way. 200. I'm going to try and turn it around for a second. 186, 222, 258. 258 is the center row of your calculator right here, saying 2, 5, and 8. When you add up this, you get 6. 6, 6. Okay, now you take it on this angle here, 222, and you get 888. And then you take it on this angle here, 222, and you have 1110. Now you add up over here, the bottom row, this row over here, which is 210. 222, 236. You add up these three rows over here, down to the fixed state over here. Let me see if I got this right. Over here, you add them up over here. The numbers over here, 222, 250, is it 258? I'm sorry. 234, 222, 210 equals 666. The same thing is down here. Equals 666 plus 222 plus 222, the total 1776. Do you think it's not a game? Do you think it's not a game? This is how you get 1776. This is how you get 666. This is how you get the 33 of Christ, the 33 of Christ. 33 of Christ in this corner, 33 of Christ in this corner. What do you want more in this? This is what the chakra numbers are all about. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's all in here. 87, 78. The megahertz of the earth, the energy we're supposed to get is right here. 87, the G and H, or 78 the other way around. Now, I can sit here all day and give you all the numbers, but slowly I will. Slowly I will come back to this and explain this whole thing. I can even show you an order to these numbers. Do you know how come? Because they're all on the roulette wheel, and the combinations are all on the board. What you can bet in the red and the black and the green, they're all there. It tells you everything, my friend. You want to go next to the crap game? We'll go in there and we'll study that next, because the odds are right into what's happening now. Did you see that? One, where is it? This will always tell you the 9/11 corner. Okay, one, where is it? No, I should, yeah, here it is. 21, 33, 45. 21 is 3, 33 is 6, 45 is 9, 3, 6, 9. ESP, third planet, sixth planet, ninth planet. Anything else we should do? Anything else we should say? Anywhere else I should go? Did you see it? It's right here, 1776. You want to do it again? 186, 222, 258. 210, 222, 234. 222, 222, 222 in this corner, 222 on this angle in this corner. The total is 1776. And it's not what I did. It's a game, my friends. When are you going to come on board? It's a game. This is 1776. The number of Jesus is in the center at number 74. The number 90 is in the corner of the birth corner. It ends up to be 90. 9 times 0, which is a total of 1.5 or 15, comes out to 105, in which, how can I explain this? A 10 cents and a 5 cents is 105 when you put it in order. The 10 is the J, the 5 is the VE. The change in your pocket, if it's American change, it's 1, 5, 10, and 25, equaling to 41. The dollars, okay, in America equal to 86. Barack Obama, 43rd president, times 2, 86. There were 19 primary presidents, okay, between the 1700s and the 1800, or the 1800 and the 1900. And then it went up from 19, they went up to 25. 3 by 19 is 57, 3 by 25 is 75, 57, 75 stands for George, and the New Year's of the Hebrew next year, and when the game of the games people play come to an end, we're going to be all locked up, or we're going to be free. The only thing that has a value right now, in all actuality, is food, but we need silver. Silver is the biggest thing right now. That's the biggest, biggest thing that they're going to need silver for everywhere. Silverware and silverware. Okay, we're going to stop it right now. I've said enough, right? The other thing on here, there are one, two, four, the outside corners, okay, 1379, okay, which is the total of 58 and 66, which is an average of 62. The average between 58 and 82, which is the average of 70. The average between 3 and 9, okay, between the two of them in gematria with 36 numbers, the average is 78, which is G and H, R, G and H, I, R, G and H. It actually says we're going to take a right turn right now and get off this video before I mix you up, because all I really wanted to show you was 1 to 36 inside the dog pound, says 1776. The change in your pocket tells a story, and for now, the story is done. Raphael, 7286. Maybe it means nothing if anybody believes me or sees what I'm doing. Maybe it doesn't make a difference. And then again, maybe it'll help us connect together and turn the switch into the new era of time to where somebody does care. Raphael, 7286 in the constellation of Pegasus. Somewhere abouts and beyond Nunavut and Baffin Islands, I thank you for watching. And then again, I forgot to tell you, if you were looking at 2015, okay, through a glass, on the other side of the glass, it's going to say 2013, okay? And right now, we're in the minimum of 2015 right now, if not 2016. That's right. Jesus was not born at zero time. Nothing ever is, nothing ever was. You saw what happened to the Y2K. It didn't happen till 2001. Okay? 999 and 999 is 1998. There's still 1999 in the year 2000 to go before creation is in the year 2001. 11 years later is 2012, 12 years later, 13 years later, because it's all about number 13, my friends. 13, 31, 13 is 57. 31, 13, 31 is 75, 75, 57. Even George knows about this. I know if all the president's men were watching me right now, I'd probably slow down and say, okay, boys, what do you want me to figure out next? Because I don't care. Maybe there's not a lot of people watching me. You understand what I'm saying? I don't need a lot of people watching me because I have all the cassettes. You understand what I'm saying? I never really wanted to say this. I wasn't supposed to say it. But now that we're past the 18th, I'm allowed to say it. I have all the hidden cassettes, and I have 6 hours of cassettes out of my 500 hours with the basic things that I must be saving elsewhere other than just online. It's things you've already heard already, so it's irrelevant to you. And that's the reason I took out the dog biscuit today, is because I just wanted to celebrate by eating something that I trust. Even my dog can't live on this shit no more. Raphael, 7286. take me out to Hollywood. Bring out the award ceremony. Who are we going to award? The one who gives us the ambition. Who are we going to reward? We're going to reward the spirit world for coming into this world and showing us the light. Thank you.